probably the worst Manchester United performance I have witnessed in my 25 odd years as a Manchester United fan. No passion, no energy, no enthusiasm, devoid of ideas, very, very little creativity, and just not playing football the Manchester United way. Yes, we have a new coach. Yes, we're trying to change direction and play a new style and new formation. But where was the want? There were players out there making a debut, and you had others that were given maybe their final chance to show they want to play for Manchester United. And I didn't feel that a single person acquitted themselves well. Maybe James Wilson, when he came on, he had a great shot that was saved and had a bit of urgency, but nobody. Worryingly, Danny Welbeck, Hernandez, who say they want to be here, did look disinterested for so much of the game. You know, it was exciting to see so many young players given an opportunity in the League Cup, but nobody stepped up to that plate this evening. Nobody stepped up and said, look, Van Gaal, I'm here. You've said you want to, you'll give youth a chance. I'm your man. Not a single person did. And it's highly worrying to see that. At the same time, are these new tactics working? Is it worth sticking them out? Is it worth, you know, sticking with the plan and the Van Gaal philosophy? I'm not saying sack him. I'm not saying he doesn't know what he's doing. But this is a massive change for these players. From the way they've been brought up from kids at the club right up until now, or the way they've played since they've been here. It's apparent this style, this formation, and this tempo of football is clearly not clicking at the moment. The way we're giving away the ball, we can't string more than three or four passes together. Our fullbacks don't seem to get further up the pitch than the halfway line. And when they do, and I'm not talking about today, I'm talking about the first three games of the season. We can't put a good ball into the box. There's no cutting through balls. In all three games, we've barely created chances. 72 minutes before we had a shot on target. 70, and that took a youth player who's got two senior appearances to do it. I'm sorry, I don't care whether you're playing MK Dons, Real Madrid, or a Sunday league team. 72 minutes to have a shot on target is abysmal, and nobody can defend it. If anybody out there is defending the way we play tonight, you're mad. You're mental. I hope we don't have kids. I'm going to phone social services. That can't be right. I mean, what's next? You know. We're going to push on, we're going to push forward. But Manchester United, of course, we're going to do that. We've just signed Angel Di Maria. But I'm looking at us perform, I'm looking at us play. I'm looking at the facial expressions and the want from the players, and there's a lot that don't look happy. And I'm not saying it's the manager. I don't know what it is. I'm not in the know. I don't have any inside knowledge. I don't know anyone who works for the MEN. All I know is that we're not playing football the way, with the passion and the energy and the style and the flair and the want and the enthusiasm and the enchantment that Manchester United have played with for the whole of my life. I don't know what it was like in the 70s and 80s. I'm really sorry I wasn't born. But all I know is what I remember, and this doesn't seem right. The question is, do I believe that Van Gaal will get us back to those days? Yes, I sincerely do. And the reason I believe that, I hate to talk about Liverpool on a Manchester United channel, but we go a couple of years back. You know, Kenny Dalglish left, Brendan Rodgers came in, and they changed their style of play. They tried to play out from the back, and the type of football they're playing now wasn't there 2 years ago. It took a few transfer windows, and it took time for people to understand his style of play and philosophy and get used to it. And, you know, with all due respect, they're playing some of the best football the Premier League's seen. And I think Manchester United can do that. It's just going to take time for the new players to embed. And for the new style of play, for Van Gaal to really make his mark. And for players to go, do you know what, boss? I'm going to play for you. I'm going to give it my all. And then confidence. When the confidence is there, when the confidence is streaming through your body, it enables you to perform to a higher level. Because at the moment, people just look devoid of anything, that is everything that's needed to be a football player at the very highest level. With all due respect to MK Dons, they're outstanding. They pressed the ball well, they passed it, they held on, they tackled, they challenged, goalie made great saves, and when they got their opportunities, they took them. They grasped them with both hands, they put the ball between the posts, and scored. You know, they put plentiful goals past Manchester United. If we were beat by 3-4, 5-0 by Man City, people would say that was a whitewash, a landslide victory. MK Dons have just done it. What does that say? But Burnley, next. we need to see a change. There needs to be a reaction from this club. We've been famed for our reactions, and so far it's not happened. We look like a dying, aging cat in the corner of the garden that's got nothing left. His food's being stolen by next door's young stud of a cat who's towels up, and we just look dead, is the expression I like to use. But the most important thing for you to do is leave your comments below, share the video. This is the Full Time Devils. I'm Terry Flewis from the Devils Bus TV. They might have a little link somewhere down on the little screen below. Give it a little click. Leave your comments. Let us know what you felt about tonight and what needs to change. And you know, how long do you think it's going to take for this team to click and truly play football the Louis van Gaal way? Take care, all the best, and we'll see you all again soon.
They're desperate to sell him, apparently. So United hopefully will make a bid, but they haven't. We haven't actually done anything, but allegedly they're ready to sell. It depends on who you believe.